Jason, what are we doing?
Well, we're supposed to be working in Rock Springs, and it keeps snowing, so can't work. And we were riding last weekend, stayed at my mom's house in Rawlins, left our sleds there because we didn't want our sleds to be in Rock Springs sitting at a hotel all week. Well, with the snow we're getting down here, can't work, so we just drove back to Rawlins, picked up the sleds, and now we're going to head north to Pinedale and hope to get a good 4 or 5 hours. And we'd like to be working because we need money for college so we can keep riding the rest of the year. But riding snowmobiles isn't too bad.
Yeah, so the trip starts right now.
One eternity later.
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse.
This track goes straight up, 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 right into the rock. Still landed her though.
Looks fine.
I suppose we're painted red to fit right in. Whoa. I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse.
Whoa. Here's the boys we're riding with today. It is just flat out snowing up here. Pretty cool area.
She's getting a little bit laid out. Had to break out the Oxbow headlights, but we're working our way out of here. Little numb nuts, he got stuck up there. So we're finally getting out.